jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing are bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. Go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell rock. Window shopping.
When you're in front of a store, it's window shopping. When you're in front of a computer, it's window shopping.
What's that?
Milk and cookies.
Thank you. sanitizer.
I got a face mask.
What's so good about a mask?
It's a Lily Pulitzer mask.
What did you get, Christopher?
A Dr. Fauci bobblehead. This is a gift for the whole family.
This is Mary. This is a king. This is the shepherd. This is a camel. This is a sheep. This is a donkey. This is Joseph. This is baby Jesus in the manger.
Christopher, can you tell us the story of Jesus' birth?
Just a minute, I'll get the Bible. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all your people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those to whom his favor rests."
What about the kings?
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, during the time of King Herod, magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him." On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother, Mary, and they bowed down and worshipped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
So why was Jesus born?
This is how the birth of Jesus, the Messiah, came out. His mother, Mary, was pledged to be married to Joseph, but before they came together, she was bound to be pregnant through the Holy Spirit. Because Joseph, her husband, was faithful to the law and yet did not want to expose her to public disgrace, he had in mind to divorce her quietly. But after he had considered this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins."
Is Christmas all about Jesus?
Yes, Luke. Christmas is all about Jesus.